Now it's the moment we've all been waiting for. She can sing. She can dance.
Is it me?
Huh?
Is it me?
Not this time. Oh. No. How will Cheryl Cole cope with the ball of Betty's hat?
Hi.
Oh, lifesaver. Mum's head off to Spain to chop up a tan, so I need you working.
Oh, no, can do, Stevie boy. See, I have plans.
What plans?
I'm off to Newcastle for a Christmas party with my best mate, Cheryl Cole.
We've got Bradley Wiggins, Angela Merkel, and you, Grant, popping in for a pint later. I need you working. Stop telling porkies, get down that cellar, bring me up a crate of mixers.
Take the next right turn onto Coronation Street. You have now reached your destination.
Well, I said, yeah, and we've got Bradley Wiggins, Angela Merkel, and you, Grant, popping in for a pint later. Anyway, she said.
Can I just stop you there?
What?
Cheryl Cole just walked in.
Hi.
You catching yourself?
I'm looking for Tina. I'm supposed to be going to a Christmas party and then to May House for Christmas.
There you are,
hi, mate.
Hi, mate,
you
okay?
Yeah, I'm good, are you?
Oh, yeah. Hang on. How come you know Cheryl Cole?
When we were kids, one summer, my mum and dad booked a caravan in Skegness, and the Tweedy family was in the one next door.
Yeah, and we've been besties ever since.
Mm-hmm. Well, apart from when she got famous and the girl's allowed lawyer slapped an injunction on me, so I couldn't tell anyone that I knew her.
Ah, well, it's nice to meet you, Cheryl.
Nice to meet you. Listen, Chez, I've got some bad news.
What?
I can't come to the party. I have to work, Steve says.
Oh, you're joking. This is going to be, like, the best party ever. My mum's dying to see you. You know I hate doing stuff on my own.
Well, you know, I'll help you find someone else.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Who?
I know loads of great people.
You can't be serious. You have got no chance.
Wanted Christmas best friend for Cheryl Cole.
There's a lot to get through tonight, so let's get started. Number one, come on.
Hi, I'm Sinead.
Hi, Sinead.
I'm a really big fan. Like, I used to dance around my bedroom singing songs into a hairbrush.
Actually.
Well, no one's about, I still do.
Is she the one under the umbrella, Ella?
No, Mum, that's Rihanna.
Hi, Cheryl. Hi. My name's, Sorry, I forgot my name. Can I have another go?
Take a ticket.
Cheryl has agreed to run a tab. All drinks, food and snacks.
Would you really prefer to run off to Newcastle with her than spend Christmas with me?
No, of course I wouldn't. You know, what I see when I look at a sexy, glamorous, multi-millionaire pop star...
What?
The most profitable night in this pub's history.
Mmm. In that case, you best pour me a brandy.
I think you're really great. Dead normal, not like them other pop stars. And I love the music and the M&S adverts and that jungle thing. You know, you in the bikini.
No. Chaz, that's my link class.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Hey, do you like dogs?
Next. Go on.
How did it go?
Not that well.
You know what? This is amazing.
Mm. Mm. Betty's hot pot.
Betty?
Mm-hmm.
That's who I want to meet. Anyone deserves a night out, it's Betty after this.
Yeah, well, Betty passed away over a year ago.
Oh, that's really sad.
Yeah.
So, how old is me hot pot?
She adopted an African baby.
Oh, Mum, that was Madonna.
The mastermind.
Hi.
Allahan. Devendra Allahan. Speciality subject, Cheryl. Oh. Date of birth, 30th of June, 1983. First television appearance, British Gash advert, 1990.
Wow.
Favourite song, Call My Name.
Oh.
See, that's not my favourite song.
No, but it's mine. And when you decide who you want to take to the party, call me.
Still, married wife, two kids.
Hiya.
Oh,
hi.
Talking of baggage.
Margo, here. Pick up. Hello.
Hi.
I'm David.
Hi.
And can I say, Cheryl, it's an honour and a pleasure to finally meet
right,
you.
Right, okay, like... not enough. Next.
What?
Go on. Now, he's one bag of nuts that you don't open this Christmas. Yeah.
Hi, Cheryl.
Hello.
This is Sophie.
Hi, Sophie.
Hello. She's a Christian lesbian, which is quite unusual, but she's great fun to go out with, aren't you?
Ka-ching! Another brandy, darling?
Why not?
So normally, when I'm in a shop and I see a fit pair of shoes and then I see another fit pair of shoes, I'm like, WWCC.
WWCC?
What would Cheryl choose?
Yeah, well, except she'd buy both, so...
I would, to be fair.
I love you.
That's nice. Okay, next.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bye, babe.
Bye. Thank you.
Hiya.
Hi, Cheryl.
Hi.
I'm... Oh, I've done it again!
You know what? Honestly, I really love this place. These people are so lovely.
See? Told ya. And no Santa.
I think we've seen everyone.
One last chance.
Yeah, hi. We'll look over it.
Hi, Cheryl.
Hi.
My name's...
Kirk. Hi, Kirk. It's nice to meet you.
Okay, right. Now it's time to make your mind up. Who are you going to take to be your Christmas party best mate?
Oh, this is so hard. You know what? Everyone's been so nice. It literally could be anybody. But... got one candidate, one special candidate.
Mm-hmm.
He's intelligent. He's charming. My mum's gonna love him. And I think, you know, if anything was to, like, progress or go further, I wouldn't even have to change my name. Tim? It's Norris?
Jack and Norris Cole, I like the sound of that.
To the nice ring.
Come on, let's get this party started.
Right, a bit of music, Steve. Go on.
Thank you, bye, babe.
Bye,
Steve.
Champagne and hot pot for everybody on me.
Hey.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, everybody. Good night.
Take the bill. She's not paying the bill. Cheryl.
Relax, Ebenezer. Right, she's my mate. The bill's all been paid for, yeah. There's a bit of a hefty ticket there as well.
She's a lovely girl, isn't she?
You can come here anytime, Cheryl, love.
Anyway, yeah, we could continue the party, you know, with that. Come on.
Go on, then.
Cheryl! 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 Cheryl!
It's the best thing that's ever happened to me.